This is the beautiful Lincoln Aviator, which is built on Chicago's South Side. What a gorgeous luxury SUV. Its styling includes a bold presence, but sculpted lines portray the elegance demanded in a Lincoln. The Aviator gets an estimated 21 mpg, city highway combined.
Now, the Lincoln Aviator does not get the greatest fuel economy, but there may be a reason for that. This engine develops 400 horsepower, and it's wonderful. Now, this is no small thing. Not all cars have great headlights. It's getting dark out now, and I love the headlights on the Aviator.
Inside, the Aviator is a quiet, luxurious ride. The infotainment system features a large screen with easy-to-use controls. The seats are comfortable in all three rows, although the third row can be a little bit tight, as you'd expect in a midsize SUV. Choose the drive mode you need to make the Aviator into whatever kind of SUV you want it to be. I tend to find myself in Excite. All right, we're back, and the Lincoln Aviator starts at $51,000. Now, if you're in the market for a BMW, a Cadillac XT6, or an Audi Q7, take the Aviator for a test flight. It's built right here in Chicago. This